Welcome to WebStylePress. Let's create a pure CSS based accordion. No JavaScript or any library involved. This is my HTML area and this is CSS area. Here we have got a section. Inside section we have got input, label and div. This div will be toggled. We are using radio buttons for this example because one radio button can be checked in a radio button group. This is accordion, so we need radio buttons here. If I want to create toggle, I will need checkbox here. Also see the input and label. Inputs or radio buttons will have same name. Same name radio buttons make a group. Radio button is outside of label. But it is connected to label by using for attribute for label. Input's unique ID is being used in for attribute for label. So even if input is outside of label, when I will click at label, input will be checked or unchecked. We will hide original radio buttons and use label click to check or uncheck radio button. This is one section. Now we need more sections that will be toggled. Here are two more sections. Notice the pattern of label, input and div, and then input IDs and for attribute value for the labels. Input with ID S1 and label with for attribute with this ID. Name for this input is T and this is checked from start. And here ID is S2, label for attribute is S2, and here name is T, same name. And for the third, name is same, that is T, and ID is different. Input ID value is S3 and for attribute for label is S3 here. Now we will style our accordion. We will style section, label, div, that is the actual content that will be toggled, and then input. Section will have a background of white. For the label, we are using border bottom and then some background color, cursor pointer, display block, some padding, margin 0, color white for the text, and position relative. If I click at label, input is being toggled or checked or unchecked. Inside label, we will display plus and minus for opened and closed content. We have already used position relative here. We'll need a pseudo CSS element here and after for this label. And here is the style. For content, we're using this code for the plus sign, and its position is absolute, right position, top position, transform to make it vertically centered, color, opacity, font weight and font size. So we now see the plus icon here. Now we have got this div. And here are the styles. Its color visibility is hidden from start for all the sections. And overflow is hidden. Some padding and max height 0. So max height 0 and visibility hidden. These two are important here. These will be changed when we'll click at the label. Here, static means everything inside div. We are applying styles here for everything that is inside div, and we want its opacity to be 0 from start. And now for the input. If input is checked, go to its next element label, then next element div, and apply these styles. Padding 20 pixels and max height 100 VH, all the height that it needs, and then visibility visible and opacity 1. And we are inside div here, and then we will use static here to get all the contents that are inside div, and we are using opacity 1 to show the contents of the div. For this input that is checked, we also want one more thing here, that is labels pseudo element, that is this plus icon, and we want to change that icon. We will simply change plus to minus by changing this code. You can also use font awesome here. So this is our checked area. If this input is checked, then next to it is label, and then next to that label is this div that is being opened or checked. So the input is checked, then its next area is label, and next area is div. This div is visible and is using maximum height that it needs, and contents are visible, and opacity is 1 or 100% here. So this is the main control. If input is checked, then these are the changes inside it. If I click here, then this area is toggled. If I click here, this input is checked, and then this area is visible. Now this input can be hidden, right? Because we do not want to display it. So input, display none. So input is gone. Now our accordion is working fine. This icon is being changed, and our area is being toggled. Now for the smooth transition, this is the area that is div. This whole area is being toggled. We can simply add a transition here for the div, for all its CSS properties, and this is duration in seconds, and this is the transition name. And also here, everything inside div, we will use same transition here as well. And now if I click add this label, you see this transition. Let me hide this text. And now see this. I just need, or this area just needs more space. Okay. So this is accordion by using only CSS, pure CSS, and you see this transition, content is disappearing and appearing with a nice smooth transition. So I hope you liked this technique. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.